Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of the insanity that is the 100 baby challenge. Now Marissa just had baby number 8, a little girl named Felicity. Hopefully this batch of babies will be more, you know, balanced. Because last time we had... Tom! What are you doing? There's nothing to see. And oh, you got old. Well, why? It is freezing out, and he's wearing a tank top. A tank top in the snow. Okay, Aiden is called. I wonder how Aiden knows our doctor. Tom, there's nothing to see. Go somewhere else. Oh. You know, I've actually tested out to see how many times you can, like, in a row, you can woohoo and elder sim. You know, before they die of overexertion, it's 2. You can only woohoo with them twice before they die of overexertion. Huh. Never seen that townie before. And, like, the outfit makes him look like he was pre-made. Others are made. Because usually they have ridiculous outfits. Although, I'm pretty sure that hair is CC, so... obviously, he's randomly generated, but he just... The outfit's not ridiculous. Usually the randomly generated, you know, Sims have ridiculous outfits. Okay, so energetic alignment from an energetic lifestyle. We've got new baby, feeling great. Why do we have two new baby moodlets? From birth and from new baby. Okay, so feeling great. Good workout from working out. I'm not gonna even gonna try to say that last name, because what is that last name? Heard what a great person you are, blah blah blah. Okay, so and then we've got pristine clothing. I love video games. Ready to nourish, which means it's probably dry to pump, and dry skin. And the laundry hamper's starting to get full, so we should probably do a little laundry as well. Aspen, what's our doctor calling about? Okay. You had a nice date. That's great. Oh, the dead guy. Man. No, we just had a baby. We need to stay home and rest. Bond with our newborn. You know, if you keep getting on that treadmill, your legs are going to be so sore that you can't move them. Although she does look pretty determined. How'd she get flirty? Just call me Cupid from hooking up with other Sims. And Candy Lee? Under what conditions? And okay. I guess it's from you know, I guess from telling that our doctor to ask out that other Sim. Felicity and Marissa just became good friends. Yeah, so she's gonna go clean up the bottle. That's good. Now, being neat would be more of a hindrance than a help. Because it is impossible to keep your house clean with just one kid. Speaking from experience, I was the kid. To this day, my mom avoids coming in my room at all costs because it gives her anxiety. I like having a messy room. I always know where everything is because it's exactly where I left it. Yeah, let's get some leftovers because it's looking like she's getting hungry. And then she'll go to bed. All right, now let's go to sleep. At least she managed to get some sleep. And she's going back to the treadmill. She really likes that treadmill. Okay, now the baby's crying again. She's cold and she leaked. All right. Okay, and then let's just turn on the heater. Okay. All right, let's age up Felicity. And just in case, we're doing Control Shift C and cast dot full edit mode. Calm. That's a good one. Okay, we did not need cast full edit mode. She is really dark for being half white. But maybe that's just the a combination of her father being pretty dark and the skin overlay that she appears to have on. Well, let's not leave the baby on the floor. Let's go put her in a crib. And now we can go get pregnant again. Browse profiles with filter. Hook up opportunities. Okay. I guess we're gonna do with the least weird name, Travis Grove. And we'll meet at our house. Oh, that was uncalled for. Did you guys see that? Well, at least they're shoveling the snow now. And that's Travis, okay. Let's do a friendly introduction. Where is he going? Okay, he's coming back. And I gotta tell her to do it again for some reason. My goodness. Why does he keep walking away? Okay, let's try this one more time. Friendly introduction. Man, I think she did it. No, she didn't. Shovel snow. Let's try that. Because I think it's the snow that's... Hang on. Can I, like... I think we're trapped in the house. We are, but I can't go into build mode and do anything about it. Yeah, we can't go anywhere. We're trapped. Let's temporarily add another door. Let's add one back here. Let's do... the laundry day one. Oh, hell no. Are you insane? You just need an introduction. Oh, great. She's insane, too. We just need an introduction. So they can... Oh, he's evil. And he's freezing. Does he have, like, no regard for his own life? Well, apparently he has some regard for his own life. Why are you following her into the bathroom? I know one way to warm up. Whoops. I didn't mean to click sleep. I forgot we have to do it through him. Okay, finally. I am going to end this episode here because I did not realize how long I had been recording. I'll see you guys in the next episode.